I will come. Interesting is that somehow what I see, and you can see interesting phenomena, I don't know how to explain it, but we know that the angel of the... of Israel is Michael, it's Daniel, he's standing to always to defend Israel.
The revelation came to me, the one that I mentioned, the fact that there is a servant alive today who will sit on the throne.
Everywhere, 6,000 years.
Into 6,000 years. Everywhere you run into Elijah, you run into some prophetic archetype or other. And we're going to be talking about that today.
Be their shepherd. Verse 24. I will judge between cattle and cattle. And I will set up one shepherd over them, and he shall feed them, even my servant David. He shall feed them, and he shall be their shepherd. Verse 24. And I, the Lord, will be their God, and my servant David, a prince among them. I, the Lord, have spoken.
It's the time of the season when love runs high. In this time, give it to me easy and let me try with pleasured hands
to take you in this time to
promised lands
to show you everyone. It's the time of the season for love.
What's your name? Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
He rich.
Is he rich like me? Has he taken us
any time
to show?
To show you what you need to live.
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why
I really want to know.
Another name is Michael in the screen, and it's connected to the access term.
So far as we know, the shroud is yet to be replicated, yet to be.
Going across this way, and that is the archangel and the prince of Israel. I thought that was interesting.
What's your name?
What's your name?
Who's your daddy?
Who's your daddy?
Rich like me,
as
he takes
any time
to
show you what you need to live.
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why
I really want to know. It's the time of the season.
this verse pops up at the bottom with the command goes out. This is where Michael stands up. It is the very same one in this table that we're talking about here. You see, Michael, same verse. Daniel 12:1. I believe this is a good indication of when the hammer drops.
And Mikael shall stand up. There was a lot of explanation just to show or prove a point. And that is that Mikael will have to come to earth in the end times, and that means one of the two witnesses. That is something that I haven't heard much or none, not one time.
With the words of destiny. Some ancient records
important
that apparently helped settle the dispute regarding the divine succession.
Uh-oh. So with those words, settle a dispute regarding the divine successions. Why are we waiting for Christ? Classifications from start to finish. Missing chord. The term is also missing chord for the voice of the archangel, or the person we call Son of Man, Christ, Theotos. He's also the door. See, there's so many different terms. You know, Yeshua, Megillah, Champion A. They were aware of these sciences. Psalm 19.
Night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side, yeah.
As well as King Solomon making affinity.
We chased our pleasures here.
And at 6957, it says chord as connecting. And it also says within the definition, a musical string or a chord. I thought that was interesting because...
And then Ezekiel 44, voice. That's what my Aquila thing is. They're finding it with the Torah codes. See, that's important because I found it using other things. That's music, chord, missing chord. She said chord, did she not?